Okay, quick disclaimer before you watch the rest of the video. This week's video is very personal and very one-on-one. I've done this before, but this is very different. It's talking about last year and how I'm going into this year. So if you're looking for an adventure video, that's not this week, that's next week. But please still stick around and watch the rest of this video. It'd mean a lot to me, and make sure to give it a thumbs up. Thanks, guys. Almost a full year ago, I made my first video, like the first video I edited in here, in my car.
Work. Other distractions in general.
Now, 2020 didn't start off that great for me. I'm already getting emotional. There's no point. Obviously, it's 2021 now, so we're moving on. But I just quickly wanted to talk about the fact that, like, 2020 couldn't have been more of a year of growth for me and just learning about who I am as an individual and what I want to do in life. I've made videos like this before where I talk about how much this means to me, or how much you guys mean to me, or how this is how I originally started and this is what I want to do for the rest of my life. But there was a lot of doubt when I started doing this. I don't know. You look at a lot of big YouTubers and you never really think about how they started. You just know that they're big now. And when I started doing this, I was putting on like an act really of like confidence in this. It wasn't until like recently where I really started to realize, like, this is my true happiness. This is where I get the most happiness, is literally sitting in front of a camera and just talking and going out and doing the things that I love most and recording it and then going back and editing it right now. By right now, I mean, like, it's probably gonna be, you're gonna see a video of me sitting here editing with headphones on or something, I don't know. But I learned so much about myself this year and like who I am as like an individual and how I grow. The beginning of 2020, I had just gotten out of a really bad relationship and it put me in a really bad place. And when I made that first video, I didn't know what I was doing. I was just really, really like depressed. And then I just really started doubling down on this whole YouTube thing. And then I put that first video out. And then I made myself do a second video. And then it was just more of it became a habit really to just keep on posting videos. And eventually I just really started realizing like how therapeutic it was for me and how much I really loved it. Because of you guys, I've been able to like realize how much this means to me really. When you guys like text me, because most of you guys do know me personally, and if you don't, when you guys reach out to me like through messages or on TikTok, anything really, when you guys reach out to me, you guys say how much my videos mean to you or how much you love something, or how much you love my voice. Thank you, that's like a top tier compliment. That was gross, I'm sorry. When you guys reach out to me, you guys tell me how much these videos mean to you. I realize that it's not just about me, it's about you guys. But when you guys reach out to me, you guys tell me that these videos like help you through your day, or like they help you relax, or you just enjoy watching it, living vicariously through me. That means so much to me. I genuinely have so many big plans for next year, I guess for this year, we're in 2021 right now. And I can't wait to share them all with you. And I genuinely, in my heart, feel like this year is gonna be the best year for me and for you guys, for us really, because it's not just about me anymore, it's about us. And I just can't wait to meet you guys, I can't wait to go see you guys, I can't wait to do all the fun things that I have planned. In February I'm gonna announce something, be sure to like look out for that. If you aren't following me on Instagram, make sure to follow me. I'll be posting a lot more once we get closer to February. You guys will see what that's about. Thank you guys for helping me through 2020, like that last little bit of 2020, because it meant the world to me. And I know for a fact, with the family that I have now with you guys, 2021 is going to be a great year. So thank you, and I'll see you guys next week. We all right, we all right, we all right.